Fishin Affliction. Hello.
It's time to wet a line. It's Fishin Affliction time for those who got it bad.
Well, Mom and Dad's grab the kids, it's time for the fishing show. Me and the big dog's gonna go catch them down at the fishing hole. Well, you better stick around, cause you don't know what you're missing. Yeah, me and the big dog's got that fishing affliction. Grab your hats, grab your baits, don't forget your poles. We're gonna fire up that old Ranger boat and head to the fishing hole. We're gonna try to catch a big one. Yeah, that's what we're wishing. Cause me and the big dog's got that fishing affliction. Yeah, me and the big dog's got that fishing affliction. Yeah, and we've got it bad.
I've got that fishing affliction.
Just like me. Here, fishy, fishy, here, fishy, fishy, here, fishy, fishy, here.
It's time to wet a line. It's Fishin Affliction time, and thank you for joining us today. It's your old pal Matthew Gillen, the voice of Fishin Affliction, here at the HD Studios, and on this episode, we're getting vertical with the big dog, Rusty Rust, and pro staffer Mickey Beck. They show you how you can dance a little jig off the bottom of a very windy and blustery Percy Priest lake. Plus a sponsored product spotlight on the always sharp, always strong Mustad hooks. Be sure to surf into our exclusive online store, fishinaffliction.com. Check out our video archives anytime on YouTube. And our featured Team Fishin Affliction Facebook Friend of the Week is coming up in just a bit. So sit back and relax and enjoy Getting Vertical on Percy Priest Lake on Fishin Affliction TV.
That looks like a good one there.
Hope we put that old freight bill to you.
That is a good one there, buddy. That rod is jumping.
Well, folks, as you can hear, the winds on Percy Priest are howling up to 30 miles an hour. And most fishermen that I know would not be on the water in these kind of conditions unless they had to be or knew that they can catch some fish. And that's exactly what Affliction Pro Staffer Mickey Beck knows, is that when he's on Percy Priest vertically jigging, he's got a great chance of catching a bunch of fish. And when he's on the water with the big dog, well, it's time to have a little fun.
Rusty, you catching those little fish, but nothing about these big ones.
I knew that was coming. Would you like to borrow my nice pliers?
I could borrow your... Next time you catch one of them little ones, just let me borrow it, and I'll use this bait catching big ones.
The bad thing is, I had a bite the same time you had a bite, and mine didn't hook up. And, dang it.
But while I was reeling this in, I pulled you out the spot so you couldn't catch
it. That's normal. Here, give it to me. I'll hang it.
Thank you, sir.
Let me put your fish up. There you go. That is a good one. All right, let's go back here to the box. You got a rubber duck in your box.
That's my lucky duck.
Oh my goodness.
Stop laughing about my lucky duck.
You're a nut. You want me to really bend for you? Daggum, boy, that was a solid fish there.
Here in a minute, I'm like,
good.
Yeah.
Well, Free's got some of them good solid ones in it, doesn't it, buddy?
It's got a bunch of good hybrids in it.
Now, that's a difference in a... You can see how short the body is and how the lighter lines broke up, and that's how you tell the hybrids, you know.
And they're more of a football.
Yeah, more of a football.
More of a football, and the rockfish be long and slender.
Yeah. Well, you got it. Yeah.
He's gonna be tore up for supper anyhow.
Alright, here, I'll let you go put that one in. That way I can steal the trolling motor and catch
one. Here, let me use your rod and catch one, let you reel it in.
No, I don't, thank you.
Alright, I just asking.
Well, folks, I think the secret is out. You want to catch those fish like Mickey Beck vertically jigging? Then you need to get yourself the Lucky Rubber Ducky and stick it down in your live well. And folks, in a moment, we'll be right back there in the wilds of Percy Priest with the big dog, Affliction Pro Staffer Mickey Beck, and the Lucky Rubber Ducky. But right now, it's time to see a few pictures from this week's
In the Wild.
Well, folks, the man in the middle, that's Mr. Tate Sandusky. And those fish that he's got on the left and right, well, those are two great largemouths that he recently caught. And, folks, this next picture was sent to us by Mr. Stuart Miller. And judging by the smile on his son's face, he had a good time catching that hybrid. And, folks, this last picture, well, this is from Mr. Scott Thorpe. And this is his very first Tennessee rig largemouth caught while fishing Percy Priest. Folks, you can send your pictures to pics@fishandaffliction.com and be sure to visit the picture galleries there at fishandaffliction.com. And maybe you'll see your pictures right here on the big screen.
In the wild. Your pictures in the wild.
You know, some of the first spinnerbaits that I ever threw growing up in Michigan had painted blades on them. The new Strike King Tour Grade painted blade spinnerbaits, they have that supernatural look. I mean, when you look at the sexy shad color going through the water, it looks like a school of sexy shad.
It's not just a white blade. It's not just a chartreuse blade. It's a, you know, it's got the natural bait fish look.
When we say Tour Grade, when you pull it out of the package, it's ready to go. It's got every possible component at its very top-notch best.
Smyrna Ready Mix is an established company that handles business daily with integrity and professionalism. Whether you're a general contractor, professional builder, or a do-it-yourself homeowner, SRM has your concrete solutions. With several convenient locations in the Middle Tennessee area to serve you, the only call you need to make is to SRM, ready to serve you with integrity and professionalism.
Floating trash and debris can detract from the beauty of our lakes and rivers. It can also hurt the environment by degrading the health and habitat of our native fish and wildlife.
Research has shown that it takes nearly 500 years for an aluminum can to decompose in the environment, and it takes over 1 million years for styrofoam, plastic bottles, and glass to completely break down.
Help keep our lakes and rivers free of trash and debris by either recycling or throwing your trash away in a receptacle.
The Tournament Trail for those who've got it bad. Brought to you by SRM, Smyrna Ready Mix, serving you with professionalism and integrity.
Folks, here's the tournament trail results for Mike's Saturday morning tournament there on Percy Priest, held on January 28th, 2012. In first place, with 13.49 pounds, the team of Dayton and Jimbo Blair. In second place, with 13.04 pounds, the team of Ernie Burnett and Tim James. In third place, with 12.10 pounds, Mr. Dave Rigsby. And in fourth place, with 11.87 pounds, Mr. John Hopkins and Mickey Beck. Congratulations to all those who participated, and thanks to SRM for sponsoring the tournament trail. And now back to Fish and Affliction.
Welcome back to Fish and Affliction, and this segment of the show is brought to you by Clark Marine Sales in Franklin, Tennessee, offering the very best of Ranger, Triton, Sea Arc, Express, Sea Ray, Bayliner, Miranda pontoon boats, Centurion towboats, Yamaha, and Mercury brands. Clark Marine has been serving you with excellence for over 30 years. So for all your boating needs, see Stewart and the award-winning team at Clark Marine Sales.
I finally got a decent one on.
Biggin' and snagged a little.
I don't know what happened there. I thought that fish was way bigger than that. All right, go back to work. Another little yellow.
I got another fish on.
I'm telling you what, I was getting ready to switch colors or something. That was sure turning up.
Oh, it's a guitar.
Oh, that's not a guitar, that's a drum.
Oh, my fault.
A drum?
But they are pretty fish.
They're blue. They got a bluish tint to them. If people don't know why you call them a drum, it's because they actually rattle.
They got rocks in their head. Not like the
calcium deposits. Don't you be talking about me like that.
You may just be a big stripe or something. It's going hard. I hang long, funny.
That's a fat one. Yeah, but that's a good eating size right there now.
Yeah, we're getting them, ain't we, buddy? All right, well, let me get out my...
Fraybill makes some pliers?
Yep, they sure do. I'm gonna tell you, if you never caught one of these, y'all gotta watch it, because these things got some heck of some spines right here, and they will drive into your hand. They will put a hurt on you.
Well, I don't know what you're doing. I'm switching colors.
Oh, I got me one of your fish.
Well, I'm not switching yet then. That's a good solid one. I think it.
If I'm not mistaken, you can get 15 apiece of these whites out here. If I'm not mistaken, and two on the hybrids.
Yeah, we've caught three of the hybrids, so we can get one more hybrid.
And these are good eating, so we're gonna stick it in the live well. Rusty, take a look at this live well. Show everybody how much fish we've got so far. We've got here one.
Well, folks, as you can see, the guys are steady filling those live wells up on that beautiful Triton boat, and the wind is not going to let up. And folks, no matter what I try to do with the audio here at the HD Studios of Fishin' Affliction TV, I just can't seem to get that wind out of there. But hey, the fishing action is well worth it.
Rusty, you was putting that camera down, I dropped it, and it went right in the mouth. I don't know, it must have been an accident.
Whatever it is, it's sure pulling. That is a big fish right there.
Oh,
woo! That's a good one there, buddy.
Let me get this fray bill net here.
Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one there.
That's a big.
That's a good one. That's a good one, real good one. All right.
That's a solid one right there. That's number four. That's our four. We can keep it. Is that a rockfish or a hybrid?
That is a hybrid.
Okay.
Rockfish be more slender, straight and narrow.
I mean, you talk about some good ones. That's some good ones. All right, come on, throw them in the box. You want my pliers?
You got some fray bill pliers? Oh, here they are.
Too, didn't he?
He swallowed.
That's a good one.
Well, folks, it's not every day we get to have a little trivia here on Fishin' Affliction. And yes, that was called The Fishin' Hole, which is also better known as the theme song to the legendary Andy Griffith Show. And I'll tell you what else is legendary. The way that Mickey Beck can catch those fish on Percy Priest vertically jigging, no matter what the conditions are. And folks, the man on the trolling motor, well, that's Mr. Bobby Colton. And the man sitting down in the boat, well, that's Mr. Danny Beecham. And he is the man that took Mickey Beck on those first bass trips early on in Mickey's fishing career. And the rest is history, folks.
He's one got him started. Taught him everything he knows.
And my wife hates him.
Yeah, he taught. Well, he taught Mickey everything Mickey knows. He didn't teach him everything he knows.
Well, y'all having a nice day with this 25-mile-an-hour wind?
Well, anybody catch him on a perch.
Now, folks, a lot of you are going to recognize Mr. Bobby Colton because he is a very well-known auctioneer around these parts. And he also has something very special in his boat.
Bobby, what have you got?
When the weather's rough and you throw your marker out and it's cold, you don't want to get your hands wet, you've got to have a boat monkey to pick your markers up, measure your fish, put them in the live well for you. Don't leave home without your boat monkey.
Bobby, who is your boat monkey? Is he the one in the front of the boat or the one at the back of the boat?
Whoever happens to be sitting on this side, that
night. Hey, I got Rusty on that side on my
boat. Oh, yeah, right. I'll knock you out of the boat. I'll knock you out of the boat.
Buddy Jamie Paul is the best boat monkey he's going to get.
Oh, that's
he blew out of the boat the other
day. Hey, the only thing I'm worried about. Worried about is it says I love you this much and he gave it to you.
Well, folks, the guys are having fun in the windy conditions there on Percy Priest, catching some fish and talking to some friends. And in a moment, we'll be right back with some more fish in action. But right now, it's time to hear from the voice of Fish and Affliction, Mr. Matthew Gillen, as he tells us about the weekly Team Fish and Affliction special from Clark Marine.
All right, here's a 2011 Crestliner VT19. With a Mercury 90 four-stroke engine, has a Hummingbird 798 CI GPS depth finder in console, a Hummingbird 596C sonar on the bow, Motor Guide FWFB 75, and many extras to boot. So call now for special pricing or cruise on in and see Stewart and the award-winning team at Clark Marine Sales, Paytonsville Road, exit 61 off I-65, Franklin, Tennessee. Now let's ease on up to the kitchen, see what Miss Vic's got cooking this week.
In the Skillet with Chef Vicki Porter is brought to you by Kleepy.com, turning your precious memories into video treasures.
Welcome to In the Skillet. I'm Vicki Porter, and today I have an easy and delicious way to cook an herb roasted pork tenderloin. And now for the ingredients. You will need a pork tenderloin, Dijon mustard, rosemary, oregano, thyme, and black pepper. First, cover your pork tenderloin with Dijon mustard. Next, in a bowl, mix together your oregano, your rosemary, and your thyme. This will be the rub for your tenderloin. Now let's put the spice rub onto the tenderloin. Now season with some black pepper. Now let's put our pork tenderloin on a greased baking dish, and we're gonna cook it at 350 for about 30 to 35 minutes or until the internal temperature reaches 160. After about 30 minutes in the oven, it's time to sit down and enjoy this herb-roasted pork tenderloin. You can find this recipe at intheskillet.com, and be sure and click on the YouTube icon to see this recipe as well as all my other In the Skillets. I'm Vicki Porter. Tune in next week to see what's cooking in the skillet.
Kevin, what are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just filling in for Billy.
I need 660 shad crankbaits in the Series 5 model.
We're out.
You're not out. You got all kinds of them right there.
We're out.
Kevin, I need six.
Have a lollipop.
I do not want a lollipop.
Have a lollipop.
Do you have it in sexy shad color?
Well, our friends are coming back to town, and when I say that, I mean the National Wild Turkey Federation. They're going to come here for their annual convention once again out of the Opryland Hotel, and it's going to be one of the noisiest places on earth. It's a great time, and it's going to happen February 9th through the 12th. Come see me and other folks at TWA at our booth. It's going to be about 50 foot in size, and we're going to talk about a lot of different issues. We're going to have those poached deer that were taken off of Fort Campbell a few years ago. It's a sad thing that happened, but you're going to be impressed by the size of the deer. And we'll have a whole lot of people talking to you about various issues from turkey season to deer season to fishing in Tennessee. Once again, it's the National Wild Turkey Federation National Convention, February 9th to the 12th at Opryland Hotel. I'll see you out there. See you next week on Fishing Affliction.
Folks, on today's Fishin' Affliction Product Spotlight, we're going to tell you about the incredible hooks made by Mustad. I heard Mr. Hank Parker say here recently that a Mustad hook has helped him catch more fish than he's ever caught in an entire fishing career. And you know, I sincerely believe that. With our Mustad hooks on the end of our line, we are guaranteed to have the sharpest, most sturdiest, and strongest hooks that money can buy. Check out all the incredible hooks made by Mustad Hooks and put one on the end of your fishing line and you will experience some great fishing action. And now, back to Fishin' Affliction.
Welcome back to Fishin' Affliction, and this segment of the show is brought to you by U.S. Reel, when performance means everything. Aris Rods, don't follow, lead. Cigar Line, always the best. Mustad Ultra Point Hooks, stays sharper longer. Onyx Life Jackets, keeping you there. Fraybill, trusted gear since 1938. Blakemore's Reel Magic, the name says it all. Deca Gel Batteries, Stay in Charge Battery Charging Systems. Rugged Electronic Mounts provided by Ram Mounts. Lowrance Electronics by BBGMarine.com. And Tournament Wear, look great, feel great, do great.
Bobby, what have you got?
When the weather's rough, if you throw your marker out, it's cold, you don't want to get your hands wet, you gotta have a boat monkey to pick your markers up, measure your fish, put them in the live well for you. Don't leave home without your boat monkey.
Well, folks, there's no doubt that the big dog and Affliction Pro staffer Mickey Beck are having fun on Percy Priest and doing a little vertical fishing in the howling wind and getting the chance to visit with some friends, Mr. Danny Beecham and Mr. Bobby Colton and the boat monkey. And folks, although they are having some fun, make no mistakes, these guys can catch those fish too.
I can't seem to catch one as big as yours, but that's a big old one, ain't it?
That's a good
one. Well, another good solid one. Get this out of it. Woo, we're gonna have some good supper tonight. Most of the time we're catching fish, we're turning them back, but today it's catching fillet. Another good solid.
Rusty, you ready to go home or you want to keep fighting the wind? We can go home or you want to fight the wind? Let's fight the wind. All right.
Now that's a good yellow there.
That's a good slab.
Now that's a good yellow. We're gonna clean this and that's a good one here. Well, there ain't nothing any more tasty than these things are, is there?
No, sir, and I don't believe there's a limit on it.
That's a good solid one. All right. Hey, Mickey, you got two live wells and need the other one going, buddy. This one's full.
back to work. Somebody's got to do it. Hey, look at them pokies.
Rusty, I apologize for running into you like I do.
What is this? This might be, oh no. What are you doing to get them big hybrid to hit? You're doing something today.
You got to hold your mouth right.
You're doing something today. I ain't figured out what you're doing, but you are sure putting the whooping on me on the hybrid today. I'm going to steal that bait, what I'm going to do.
Don't scan, because there ain't no fish in the area right now.
Look at that joker. That's a good solid fish.
I got another line stretcher here. Another line stretcher.
I am stealing your bait.
It's the way you hold your mouth.
I think it's the way they open theirs. It looks like a pretty good one. Oh, that's a good one.
Wait, now look at that. You reckon he ate that?
Oh my goodness, you can't even see the bait. Can't even see the bait.
That ain't good, I see blood too.
Woo, that's a good one, Mickey, real good one. Those pliers are right underneath you. Yeah, that's a real good one. Well, you are doing something different than me because you're sure getting them to bite, so I got to watch you a little closer.
Well, folks, how about that for some blustery conditions and some unbelievable fish catching action out there on Percy Priest with the Big Dawg and Affliction Pro Staffer Mickey Beck, a true master at vertical jigging. And folks, next week, we're going to share with you the rest of the fish in action as we wrap up that windy trip out there on Percy Priest. And folks, I want to remind you to go to our Fish and Affliction Sportsman's Hall of Honor there at fishandaffliction.com. And don't forget to be nominating folks to put in our hall. And we're looking forward to getting your nomination so we can put them in there. And don't forget, folks, to send us your fish tales either there at our Facebook, there at the Fish and Affliction page there at facebook.com. Or you can email us your fish tale at fishtales@fishandaffliction.com. Be sure to tune into Fish and Affliction TV next week, and you'll hear.
It's a pretty day to be out here. Happy New Year, 2012.
This week's Team Fish and Affliction featured Facebook friend is Nick Malincor. And thanks for being our Facebook friend. For your chance to join in the fun and become an official Team Fish and Affliction featured Facebook friend, simply like us on Facebook. And be sure to write a comment on our wall. As always, a big thank you to all of our national and local sponsors for providing us with the most advanced technology and highest quality products and services. Be sure to visit each of our partners online through the sponsor links page on our official website at fishandaffliction.com. And this is your old pal Matthew Gillen, the voice of Fish and Affliction TV, hoping that you'll tune in next week, because there's no doubt that Dan and the Big Dawg got it bad. They've got Fishin' Affliction for those who got it bad.
People don't know, but these things will talk to you. Listen.
I love Fishin' Affliction. Yes, I do.
And he's saying,
don't throw them Strike King baits around me no more.